It was in the early 90s when this great Canadian sports star had his name bellowed out from our hearts and in our homes as we embraced him as one of our own. That's right, Lennox Lewis, the greatest heavyweight champion of the world. It was also the time when a young Eskimo prop called Rod Snow joined the best club in the land.
I did start playing rugby till I was about 16 years old. Where I come from in Canada, it's quite a cold part of the country, and our rugby season is only about 3.5-4 months long. So obviously it's not ideal if you want to become a top-class rugby player. So as soon as I got with the Canadian program, I started to look overseas, and I've been at Newport now since 1995.
You're too good. God, you've been a fantastic ambassador for Canadian rugby. Your dedication and commitment shown is an inspiration to us. Fuck it.
We need to.
It's been a privilege. Rod, you've been a fantastic inspiration for Canadian rugby. Inspiration? Rod, you've been a fantastic. Rod, you've been a fantastic ambassador for Canadian rugby, Newport rugby, and of late.